Well, the Portland Hunt and Alpine Club is looking for a stolen painting. The restaurant's framed canvas of Oregon's Crater Lake hung on its bar wall since opening 5 years ago. The owner says the theft occurred while the restaurant was open.
This weekend, someone stole it, walked right out with it. It was a stiff painting. It was real tough for them to walk out, but they figured out some way to hide it from our staff.
The owner, Andrew Volk, believes that the painting was stolen probably on Saturday night.